My journey with Archer began when he was 18 years old. He was somebody that I met, I saw, and I suppose the rest of the series is history, as you can see, Arjun, the superstar today. And he's just been part of my life in every way. He's been the greatest friend, and somebody that I always believed in. I always said, Arjun, you're going to be a superstar. And I think Arjun was always a superstar. He was born a superstar, actually.
No. Well, I would just say that, you know, life goes around in a full circle. And whoever said that really got it right. Friendships are something very, very important. I think relationships are something which just happen. You know, you don't know why you meet a person. You don't know why you love a person. You don't know why you had to be in that place at that time when you met that person. And later on, you realize when you meet that person, like if I met Agudda, or if I met Karan, who's part of Shiva's as well, or, you know, whoever, if I met my wife, or and at what situation you meet them. You don't have to constantly meet them, but whenever you meet them, it's like there's nothing that has changed. You know, there's been no change. Because with you guys on a relationship level, and that's a true relationship, it's all, you always start off to where you left off, you know, or you start off where you are at. And I think that's the beauty of it. And it really is uncanny, and I really laughed a lot when, you know, Shivers came to me and asked me to be their brand ambassador and said, oh, Rohit's going to be there, and there's Karan there. And you know, I just said, you know, I mean, for me and Gudda to come back and to be a part of a campaign means so much, you know, and Shivers is exactly the right fit. Not because we are alcoholics, but because I think we just, Shivers kind of represents, you know, that energy, what one creates when they come together. You know what? I mean, the first time I had a drink actually was at the age of 21.
21?
Yeah, it's quite late. Yeah.
Not before that?
No, not before that. I really did. And because I was training to be an athlete, and I wished that I would run 400 meters for India. And but that didn't happen. But yeah, but I didn't touch a drink till then. And yeah. नहीं यार, मैं जब शराब की बोतल देखता हूँ, मैं नहीं देखता हूँ कि यार ये होगी कटरीना का है, मैं ऐसे नहीं देखता हूँ. Listen, I mean, I feel the best when I wear his clothes. I feel the best when I walk the runway, when I'm on Rohit Pal's runway. Okay, I feel the best as an audience watching a show when it is his show. So yes, I guess all those things answer why I love him as a designer. And also, one more thing I want to tell you, the only other person, okay, who was my, I would say my second favorite designer was Alexander McQueen, okay, and the only other person Shivers went to do some packaging for them, okay, was Alexander McQueen, and God rest, I mean, you know, bless his soul, and may he be happy wherever he is. But, you know, this man is going to do much better, and he's going to make India so proud when you see his packaged bottles in duty free worldwide, okay, for Shivers Vivo. That is like one of those things which I'm very scared about, okay, those questions. But yes, I'm going for Prakash Jha's Chakravyuh in a week's time from now, and I'm going to be in Pachmadi, which is supposed to be a hill station. I don't know how much of a hill station it is anymore. But yeah, I'm going to be in Pachmadi for 2 months, and I can't meet anybody, and there's no internet, and there's no mobile phones, and there's no connection with technology. So I guess I'll be carrying a lot of Shiva's regal with me.